Welcome to BioSpectrogram. This tutorial is on how to encode and transform sequences. BioSpectrogram has a functionality to fetch sequences based on the accession number. Click on the Fetch button, enter the accession number that you wish to fetch and click on OK. The fetching is done from the NCBI's entries. As the fetching is done, this would display a fetching dialog box showing the progress of the file being fetched. Once the file is fetched, it is saved in the history under the fetch subfolder. Both GenBank and FASTA files are saved. Use the FASTA file downloaded and saved for encoding. Click on the Encode icon button. Select the FASTA file that you wish to encode and the type of encoding. As an example, we have showed you the indicator encoding. Select the character that you wish to encode. The encoding is done and the file is saved under the History Encoded subfolder. The encoded file can then be used for transformation. Click on the Transform button, select the encoded file that you wish to transform, the type of transformation, as an example Fast Fourier Transform, and click OK. The transform file is also saved in the History folder. The transform file can be further exported into MATLAB for